Alright guys, so welcome back to part 2 of ship spotting here in Miami. I hope you guys enjoyed that first video. If you haven't seen, I'll go ahead and link it down below so you can go check it out. It is the just driving around the port area and looking at all the ships. So now we're getting ready for sail away. I just parked over by Big Pink. I don't know if you can kind of see. There's a pink building back there. It's like the best restaurant here. So we're going to head over to the pier and get ready for sail away.
Calling you, send me. Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Darling, you send me. Darling, you send me. I know.
Darling, you send me. Darling, you send me. Darling, you send me. Darling, you send me. You send me. You send me. Darling, you.
Baby, you're the one for me. Baby, you are meant for me. I'm mad in love with you.
Love with you.
Ooh, 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 ooh for me. I'm mad in love with you. Baby, you're the one for me. Baby, you are meant for me. I'm mad in love with you.
So I hope you guys enjoyed that video. We're back in Miami for the week. I think I'm going to be back here tomorrow to see Symphony. And then Sunday is the big day, like I keep saying, with all the ships moving around. So I hope you like this video. Like, comment, subscribe. Sorry I didn't get too much footage of Navigator towards the end. I mean, I don't think I did. I don't know. My phone was dying, so I just plugged it in. It was at 1%. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like I said, like, comment, subscribe. And I will see you guys probably tomorrow. Thank you.